Okay. Which was the same session that Spaceship Superstar was recorded in. There was a 16-year-old kid with pimples. I remember distinctly that he had pimples. And he was trying to get us to play his songs. And we ended up doing a couple of his tunes, actually. And so this is one of the first songs that he ever wrote at age 16. And he wrote this for us. And his name was Brian Adams. And I hear that he's gone on to do quite well.